suffering servant. Not only is he the Messiah, but he is the Son of God. He is God in flesh among us. Verse 11, I say to you, speaking to the paralytic, arise, take up your bed, and go to your house. Now, do you know why we know it's not Sabbath when he does this? If it had been Sabbath, they would have had another argument, which they had done, we'll find many times in the New Testament. In verse 12, and immediately the man stood up, took his stretcher, went out. I like what Mark says, he went out in front of all of them. And they were all amazed and glorified God, saying, we have never seen anything like this. Well, it says they all were amazed, even the scribes. But those whose hearts were open to God were the ones that were praising him. We've never seen anything like this. And it's true, it's been hundreds of years. Because forgiveness was not something new to the Jews. They have the entire Old Testament, which talks about forgiveness. But seeing a man like Jesus, who they just assumed was another person, just another false Messiah, forgive sins and heal people, that must have been more than they could take. But when he said, your sins are forgiven, and then he got up and walked, he proved who he was. Remember in verse 10, Jesus said, the Son of Man hath power on earth to forgive sins. And it's important for us to let those words ring in our ears. Because it's here on earth, it's here during our lifetime, that we have the opportunity for forgiveness. There's no second chance after death. When we go to our graves, if we're not alive when Christ is resurrected, when Christ resurrects the dead in Christ and the living in Christ are taken to heaven, if we're not here on this planet, we're not going to get a second chance after we die. Today is the hour that we need to be sure that we have a relationship with Jesus Christ. Today is the time to seek Christ. If you need forgiveness, today is the time to ask for it, not to wait. And if someone has hurt you, today is the time to forgive them and to mend relationships. What has the Lord spoken to you today? What has he spoken to you? And whatever he invites you to do, I appeal to you to do it. Don't put it off. Don't procrastinate. But today, Jesus said the Son of Man has the authority to forgive sins. He has the power to reconcile. We are in Jesus' house today. Accept his forgiveness. And be gracious in being a forgiver also. Let's pray. Father in heaven, thank you for this powerful story of the paralytic. But also, thank you that not only do you forgive him, but you extend that forgiveness to us as well. And Lord, help us to be as willing to forgive others as you have been to forgive us. I pray in Jesus' name. Amen.